this is the motor I'm going to be removing. I'm going to take out this bolt here. This bolt right here.
Put the bolts in.